Hello everybody, welcome back to another Silent Hill 2 Remake video. Don't know why I paused there. So last episode, we managed getting to the Lakeview Hotel, where we met up with Laura. And now, we are going to have to, I think, look for her, or look for Mary's letter. So I know for a fact, by what I've been told by friends, is that this area is massive. It's I don't want to say it's as big as the hospital, because it might not be, but it, apparently it is pretty big. And it is actually getting close to the end of the game. Sit your ass down, fool! Trying to do the intro still. Oh my god, where the fuck did you come from? Sean Mitchell. That's my name, just not spelt that way. Can I go in here? No. Okay, this room is locked down tighter than my asshole. And they're the crawl space, GG's. Here we go. More roids. So this area looks like, this room just looks like to be supplies, resources. Can't even go in that room. Cruel space. Let's try it. Let's go in it. We're here. We might as well go in. So I'm hoping to get this game done next episode. So I think we'll get all of this area done this episode. So last episode might be the longest episode. Okay, we can go outside. Yeah. Skipping rooms. Oh my fucking Jesus. I don't think it woke up. Ow, this is... Did not like that one bit. There's not really anything in this room. You can just come down here. I want to go back down here and I want to check room 104. Because there's also a down and upstairs to this place. So I want to explore this floor first. Then that door's locked. 104. You can go into 104. That's empty. Place is empty. Oh wait, no, we got a photo. Aftermath. Don't know what that would be used for. It doesn't look like there's anything else in here. Oh, wait. Bathroom. Oh, am I? Sweet. Okay, so next room is 105. Yeah, so we got into 106, but we can't get into 105. 105 is locked. Only other place on the first floor we can go to is the utility room and room 107. Which we'll go to now. Oh my! My days! I want to see what's down here, because it's a dead end, but you might as well check it out. Okay, we need another key for that. Looks like a lot of the rooms are locked. Okay, we can go into the utility room, but we can't get into 107. But okay, let's check the utility room, since it's accessible. Hedra Helix seems to have some kind of pest separate from the rest of the plants, or they all die. Okay, we got a key. To what? Sunrise Winky. Is that for upstairs? Looks like this room is, like, I think this room is just to get the key. Do a quick loop. No. Okay. No, I thought I saw something there. Okay, can I exit through here? I can. Oh, it takes me back outside. This was blocked before. Maybe I have the key to it now. No. I don't think there's another way to get there. Okay, let's go downstairs. Let's check downstairs. Do I have a map for down here? I do. Somewhat of a map. Okay, downstairs isn't as big as what I thought it would be. Be sure to clean up the fireplace in the conference room. Okay, that's somewhat of importance because Jimmy boy wrote it down. Don't know why I'm calling him Jim. James wrote it down. So, conference room. Venus tears. Down here there's nothing. Okay, so to get to the other side, I'm guessing you have to go through here. It's locked. Okay, so down here is there's nothing. Okay. That means we can only go upstairs now. We can only go up from here. Wait. Here we go. So it looks like I need to find some shit. So I'm thinking, I know, I looked at the trophies because I might, because I'm a big platinum guy, meaning I like platinum in games that I like, and I know I'm going to platinum this game, or attempt it anyway, and I know there's 8 different endings on how to get those 8 different endings. I'm somewhat curious. Like, when I finish the game, we'll explain what I'm going to do, but we still have a way to go. Let's go in here. Duck into here. Okay, we've got a book. That is a cool painting. Get some guide. Okay, another book. Okay, we do a save. Um Is there anything else? Oh, another. Okay, this. Got three books for some unknown reason. Okay. Am I meant to know? Am I meant to know what order the books go in? Am I meant to know what order? I don't know. Maybe it has something to do with the painting. Actually, wait, yeah. What? Pride Before the Fall? Book time. Stuart, the one who sawed Revelations. Yeah, no. I don't know if it has anything to do with the painting or not. I would not know. Which way? I'm gonna go up towards 209. So up here. Okay, I just heard someone crying. Don't tell me someone's gonna be chasing.
Oh!
Don't fucking do that when I'm in sentence. Oh, Jesus Christ. What I was going to say is, please don't tell me someone's going to be fucking looking, chasing me while I'm up here. Oh, nothing like getting the fucking blood pumping, you know? Okay, that's locked. Can't get into 210. But apparently you can get outside, but it's... I don't think you can pull the curtain back now. Okay. Leaves only one other option. Try all these rooms. That wasn't a crawl space back here, was there? No. If I missed that, then yeah, that would have been crazy. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna duck into 206. Stay down. Oh, there's a crawl space in here to get to the next room. Gotcha. Not getting anything. Let's go under. Because most of this would be story path, because you have to find certain things to progress. So for all I know, I could be heading in the right direction. For all I know. There's nothing in here. Oh, my mama, there's nothing in there. Oh well. So spooky. Here we go, meds. I've got Oh, sweet. I'm actually been stocking up on meds. That's good. Just in this one. Pop some pills. Need a key for that. What about this room? Nah, can't. I don't like this room, it's empty. Practically empty. That's weird. It's 202, and that's the last room that I can check. Then it's back to the book puzzle. You know, it's been this long. It's locked. I say the choices are that we go back to the book puzzle. Because it doesn't look like we can go anywhere. I mean, we can actually go upstairs again. Because he's not... Oh wait, never mind. Yeah, that's locked. Yeah, so it has to be something. It has to do something with the books. Actually, I haven't checked in here. One spot I haven't checked. Oh, fucking don't do that to me. Oh, don't do that to me, please. Oh my god, we can go to the other side now. We were just at 202. Ow. Okay. We got a ripe apple now. We got a rotten and a ripe apple. Oh, fucking. Pick up the ammo. Okay, well, it's down here then, so you can go down here. Oh, it gets you into the nurse's office. Not having it. Not having it. I am not having that. Absolutely wrecked me. Any meds in there? I don't want to break it, waste time. Yeah, we can't inspect that anymore. Oh well. There's a door here. Here we go, we can get to that bookshelf part now. Okay, I'm gonna go down. Okay. I'm guessing back there has some stuff to do. I'm gonna go to room 202. That way we can know 100% clear. We have 100% cleared. We can't even get up there anyway. What do you call this? The east side? East side or the west side? I think it's east side. Or the west. Either one, we've cleared this wing. It's 202. Okay, do we have to make something with the mirror? Okay, usually when I do puzzles like this, no, that's definitely not right. Oh wait, that looks right. Yeah, this one goes there. This has to go here. Here we go. I'm cooking with gas. Oh, sweet. Easy. Easy puzzle. Makes zero sense on what I just did. Okay, apparently I did it. Please. Ah. Bet. Snow White figurine. Okay. Oh, I don't know what that's useful, but let's leave. Oh, fuck, never mind. Oh, fuck. With more? God, I did not like that. Okay. Leave here. I don't know about the book puzzle yet. I don't want to do the bookshelf puzzle because I have zero clue. It's required of me. But here, I can do. Employee elevator. Don't have a key. Need a key for everything in this goddamn place. Okay, this one you can actually get upstairs in this room. Okay, we'll go to 214. Can we even get in? You can't, okay. We can't get into 214, which must mean this way. Yeah. Can't even get into 213. Oh, the dodge! Here we go. Finally, a room we can go in. Oh! Never do that again. That's not the Snow White figurine that I have. I think the only way forward right now is to go upstairs. Oh, that's the conference room. That, with the fireplace in it, I'm guessing? Okay, that's where we meant to go. Hey, we got the bolt cutters for the gate outside. No, we're gonna need a key for that. Don't think we have it. No.
Someone's after you came.
Hey?
Did someone after you come to look
hey,
at them?
I was so
dead.
I was
oh, yeah.
Stay. Be the strong.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Okay, this takes me. This takes me to the. It takes me to the back to the second floor, but it's the side that I couldn't get to before. So 215 will get me to 214 and out. What's out here then? Oh, that's the last book I need. Should I just shoot it? Where did that take me? I would be back on the first floor, would not? The restaurant. I'm gonna go back upstairs, back to the conference room. I think you were meant to come down here after the conference room, but I like to know which path leads where. And 312. Don't we have the key to 312? Okay, 312 isn't even a fucking room. Oh, there it is. It's all the way over there. Past the padlock. God, oh, we can't get to 310 and all that. Okay. Conference room. Do I like how big and empty this is? Here you go, 107. Open that. Because it doesn't look like there's actually anything else in the conference room. We're back here. The nurse is having a spaz attack again. Stay down. Stop fucking twitching. I do not like that. Step on her a bit more. Isaac fucking... Isaac clock that bitch. Okay. We need to go back down to the first floor. There's two things we need to do back down on the first floor. The book and the room 107. Oh, and the gate. We have got the bolt cutters for the gate now. So, Lakeshore Restaurant. This way? Restaurant, here we go. The book perfectly landed on the box. And it gives me... Can opener? Don't know why I'd need that. I don't know why I need a can opener. I'm gonna do a quick save. critical save. So we can leave out here. No, we can have to go back. Do we go? No, we'll go straight to 107. We'll do 107, come back, do the gate. Then I think we have to go back to the second floor and do the... Room 107 is down here. Turn. I would love to play Silent Hill 1, even though it's back on the PlayStation 1, but I don't think I can emulate it. Okay, what does Room 107 have to offer? Note to staff, and while you're at it, be sure to sweep up the leaves out in the garden, then you can go get back to the fire. We gotta do some garden work. Gotta do some gardening. This leads to the other side of the garden. No. Stay down. Bitch, get the fuck down! Not interested. Okay, I dodged that. Just falls. Yeah, this is the other side of the garden that I'm guessing I couldn't get to before. Fireplace, here we go. Fireplace key. Really thought hiding in the leaves was going to get me. Heard you from a mile away. Pretty sure. Can't get through that gate. Let's go back in. Go back in and around. Yeah. Go back to the gate. That other gate. The one with the chain on it. It's getting there. So much to do. I'm pretty sure I can just exit through here and it takes me to the gate. Yep. Wait. Another light bulb. Don't know what the light bulb is for, but... actually, the music box might need the light bulbs. So we need to go back to the second floor. We've got... the bookshelf. In the fireplace. Don't understand like what's downstairs, because a lot of the basement stuff I can't get to. Yeah. Oh well. Let's just see if I am right about the light bulbs. Yeah. No. No, I'm not. Figurines. Do I... Okay. Why was everything... Whoa, why is everything changing colors? I'm just going to go straight to the third floor, because I'm not sure about the bookshelf puzzle. That's the one I want to avoid for now. Like, I have zero clue what I'm meant to do. See, 205. Oh, that's what gets you to 205. But I don't know. Yeah, so you can swap the books around, but I don't know if it's the right... Oh, wait. Images on it. It does have something to do with the painting. So, lion and bull should be on the top two. No. Yeah. Okay, let's say... Yeah. That would have to... How is this not right? Maybe... It's reversed? That would have to be correct. I don't know, man. Okay, I'm just going to go to the third floor and do what I need to do there, because I have zero clue what to do back there. Absolutely zero clue. Conference room, wasn't it? Yeah, right in here. Fireplace. There we go, the other figurine. I don't like this. It's got a pussy for a face. Thank you. Fuck you. But don't tell me there's gonna be more. Game's making me jump, man. It's making me jump. I'm in 318 now. I wasn't able to get... That's what I need the can opener for. For the paint can. Why is there red paint everywhere in this room? Thing's not even opened yet. What if I did this? That's not what I wanted. Combine that with the can opener. What do we get? We get an open paint can. Light bulb. We get a red light bulb. Now what? What do we do with the red light bulb? The light bulb is red. What am I meant to do with that? The only other place is the music box. Not the music box, is the bookshelf. Okay, I'm gonna have to use every brain cell in my body, in my head, in my brain to solve this damn puzzle. Don't know what I did. Have that. Okay, what's the combination for this? Is it D done? Is that the code? Elevator. Okay. Employee elevator. Where's that? Out here. So if we go out here. Nope. This way. Nope. This way. No, I'm taking that shit with me. Yeah, I'm taking all that. I'll get rid of them further than that. Other world. Surely I don't have to put everything. I do? Wow, okay. I have nothing on me now. No weapons, no nothing. What am I meant to do? I'm practically defenseless. Okay, you can get some health and shit from in here. I'm Johnny One Hot Guy. Fucking A. I'm fucked. Oh yeah, I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm so fucked. I am so fucked right now. Oh, I love being fucked in the ass. Who said that? Oh yeah, bullets to weapons I can't even use. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Found one thing. Am I just meant to run away now? Like, I don't even have a fucking flashlight. This is messed up. Ow. James, why do you run backwards when you get hit? Like, do you want it, like, in your ass or something? I reckon James likes being pegged. There's nothing wrong with it. Except for when it fucks my game up. Oh, days. They cannot throw normal enemies at me right now, like. Oh my god, and they are. They're just gonna do it. Oh yeah, they're definitely just gonna give it to me. Later! Oh, fuck. Where's this so-called staircase? How did I dodge that? Master Dodger. Don't know what I did. 7414. Did I say the code was 7414? Oh, thank God. I can just leave. Not interested in being pegged, thank you. Not ready to be touched again. Is my word mean nothing? I need to turn that gas off. GG's. We just came from there. It's a dead end. This way. Like, all jokes aside, like, I think I'm doing pretty well for myself right now. My question is, with Silent Hill, not the game, but like the lore, is, James, you good? You want to move now? Does everyone see, different things? Like, James is seeing what we're seeing, and like Angela and Eddie are seeing different things, and I'm guessing Laura doesn't see anything, just because if we're going off by the theory that Silent Hill, the place, makes you see things if you're, I'm guessing, guilty of something. And if we're going by that theory, then Laura is an innocent child, so maybe she doesn't see anything, so that's how she's able to get around so easily. That's just a theory I'm cooking up with. Dude, so this place wasn't that big. Because I'm guessing we're towards the end now, because... Oh my god, I thought this was Neely's bar for a second. Like, I shit you not. That's the last thing I need. Shit you not, I thought that was the Neely's bar. So my question is, am I able to get my stuff back? I'm gonna go check. I forgot what way it was. This way? Get it all, James? Yeah, we did. Oh, thank God we have our stuff back. Imagine they just permanently take all your stuff off. Like, yeah, this is the end game now. You don't need this shit. I mean, we would have to go back upstairs anyway, because we got the... Oh. Okay. What began with three would one soon deplore. Seven kindly souls open the door. So what? So seven? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Heredity one for two, away she would from the 1, 2, 1, 2. Taunt by two, she would haul another two. Maybe this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, that's 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. Nah, that's not right. 7 plus 3, that's 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The two should tore away, leave one behind, she has found a way. The one. I don't know. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What if I do 10? No. What began with 3, 1 would soon deplore. 7 kindly souls open the door. So what if it's 3... What if it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Trading 1 for 2, but the love of 5 would bring her back home. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What began with 3, 1 would soon deplore, 7 kindly souls open the door. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is it that simple? Is it 7, is it just 7, 5, 1? Oh my god, it's just 7, 5, 1. What, the corridor key? I don't like how the music's playing throughout the whole house. It's so creepy, but so cool. Can't go into the observatory room. In the other room, 312. Oh wait, we got a videotape that we have to watch. Anything in the bathroom? No. Okay. Lay it on me, James. What secrets? Okay, like, am I meant to know what? Mary? She kind of does look like Mario.
Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place.
Yeah, I bet it was.
I think I can see why.
I can't. I don't know why.
It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James?
No promises. Oh, that's the cancer kicking in. Wait. Don't tell me James. Wait. Did James kill Mary? Well, that is Silent Hill fucking with him. Did James kill Mary and Silent? Or is that just the? Or is this just Silent Hill fucking with him? If so, that's fucked up. Laura?
Hey, yep. There you are. Do you know where Mary is?
No, I don't know where Mary
Come
is.
Come on. Talk to me.
Mary's gone. She's dead.
Liar. That's a lie.
No. It's the truth.
She died because she was sick?
Yeah.
I killed her.
Killer? Why'd you do it? I hate you! Want her back. Give her back to me. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. She was always waiting for you.
No, I don't think he killed her. I think the place is just messing with him. No, I don't think James killed her. I think it's the place messing with him. Well, I mean, that's the only other, like... That's the only other explanation I can think of.
James. Mary?
Okay, looks like we could be in the other world now. We're potentially in the other world. Place is falling apart. I mean, it's daytime out, so maybe... Okay, that looks like the place we need to go. Yep. Yeah, this has to be the other world. Maybe this is actually the real world? Maybe? Because no enemies so far. This looks like a fire went off. It's like a nuke went off here. This way. 308 is the next room. Can't get into that room. Okay, I think I know what to do. First off, I want to squeeze my tight little ass through here. There is no healing of thy bruise, thy would is grievous. General grievous? No. Nothing in here. Think. There we go. Definitely other world type shit. But no, I mean, it doesn't look like it's the other world. This looks, and it doesn't look like it's the Silent Hill world that we know. Like, before the other world. It looks like this could be the actual reality. Or maybe it's just it's changed again. Yeah, because we've been here before. Yeah, I reckon we're slowly going to enter the other world. cloakroom. This is a new room, isn't it? I don't know. Elevator. Okay. Up and over, James. That door's locked. Elevator it is. This is okay. If James did kill Mary and Mary never died of cancer, then that would explain why he's here. Basement. Yeah, we're definitely entering the other world. Oh, you can't even run that fast in the water. Oh, GG's. Pump room? Oh. Something's gonna jump out of the water, I swear. Guessing that's the exit. Oh, something bad's gonna happen. Everything's on fire? Who the f-
Mama?
No?
Mama, I was looking for you. You're the only one left. Maybe then I can finally rest. Mama. What's wrong?
It's me, James.
Wait. You're not my mama.
No, I'm James.
It's you.
Sorry. What we're looking for is not here. Not here.
Thank you for helping me earlier. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserve what happened.
No, Angela, that's not true.
Since it's a difference, maybe this is what Angela sees in Silent Hill. Maybe everything's on fire for her?
I'm not worth it.
I don't know. I don't know why everything's on fire.
Or maybe you think you can save me? Will you love me? Care for me? Heal all my pain?
No. I don't know what you want. I don't have it.
That's what I thought.
Except about a 5-inch long.
James.
That is my name.
Give me back the knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself. Have it your way. It doesn't change anything. For me, it's always like this.
Oh. So yeah, so everything for her is on fire. But that's what's manifested for her. Then what about Eddie then? I don't know about Eddie. And why is James... Maybe James just seeing legs and shit because he had a leg fetish. That's what I'm taking from it. So I think that it's just one of those stories where you've got to interpret things for yourself. Like, you've got to think for yourself. Looking for 312 to be cleared out. Gotcha, bitch. Okay, it takes 2 shots now? Surely not. Wait, we're definitely in the other world. Yeah, we're in the other world now. That is such a cool transition. You open a door and you're in a completely different fucking dimension. Are we at the end of the game? I'm gonna make a new save just in case. We may be at the end of the game, because why is there 4? I'm gonna heal, just in case. I think my friend did mention if there was 4 pages, you're at the end. It's like the last save. Is it Angela? Or Laura?
James.
Maria? What the fuck? How is Maria alive again?
Leave her alone. Leave us both alone.
Why are there 2 pyramid heads now? What was that? And she just died for the third time. So there won't be another episode.
I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
Well, don't tell me I have to fight both of them. Don't tell me I have to fight both of them.
I'm ready.
I'm not! Yeah, nah, GG's. Oh, GG's. Did you throw it at me? Okay. They just killed themselves for me? Okay. That makes it easy for me. Obsolete. Bitch. Now what? They both lead the same way. Yeah, they do.
What do you want, James? Flowers. I don't want
to. Mary?
Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making it. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf? Don't come back. Jesus. Wait. Please. Don't go. Don't leave me alone. I didn't mean what I said. Please. Tell me it'll be okay. Tell me I'm not gonna die.
You're going to die. I'm guessing you're dead.
Help me.
Why is it giving me a bunch of ammo? Why are there a bunch of ammo? What am I about to fight? I don't like how the game just threw a bunch of ammo at me. It's like, here you go. What's that area? What's the staircase for down here? Because I know there's multiple endings, so I want to know. Like, if I go down here, is it going to trigger something? No, it doesn't. Okay. Just dead end. Like Metal Gear Solid 1, endless staircase. Mary? Why is
missed you so much.
I've missed you too. We can finally be together. Forever.
No.
James. What's wrong?
I'm sorry. I know you tried.
James, please.
But she's gone. I know that now.
Stop it.
And I can't just keep pretending.
Shut up!
Oh, it's Maria.
What do you want? Do you even know anymore? I'm yours. I'm here for you. So what if I'm not her? I can give you what she never could. I can be better than her.
I'm down.
What else do you want me to be? What else can I be?
so sorry, Maria. I really am. But this has to stop. It's time to let it go.
No.
What?
I won't let you do this to me. I won't let you go.
You're gonna have to.
I can't!
Hey, yo, what the f- what in the testicles is this? Shock him. How did that work? Oh no, it's transforming. Nope. Not fair. You can't see shit. I don't like this. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing. Am I meant to lead it to the hole? There we go. Ow! Did I do it? Three phases. Rule of three. Did it? Didn't even give the bitch the right to talk. Holy shit. Cancer, what did fuck her up?
I told you. You wanted the pain to end.
Oh. He killed Mary at her request.
That's not why I did it.
The truth is, I hated you. I wanted you out of the way. I wanted my life back.
That's true. Then why do you look so sad?
Mary.
It's okay, James. Here. What you've been looking for.
restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you to come and see me. But you never do. So, I wait. Wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know, I've done a terrible thing to you. I wish I could change that, but I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it is. The doctor came today. Told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this could be my last chance. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I missed you so much. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home.
Going to him, no.
Every time you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Maybe I just disgust you. I'm so sorry. When I first learned I was gonna die, I couldn't accept it. I was so angry. I struck out at everyone I loved. Especially you. And that's why I understand if you hate me. But I want you to know, I will always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Well, this letter has gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. Which means that as you're reading this, I'm already dead. But that's okay. I'm not afraid of it anymore. I just hope the pain will end soon. So that you remember me for who I was. Not what the disease made me. I want you to go on. I want you to live. For yourself. And for others. Like you did for me. James. You made me happy.
Oh, so do I leave with Laura? So what, James? I still don't understand why everything would manifest this. Maybe James was guilty because he killed Mary? Or guilty because he... I don't know. What I'm gathering is that James was guilty that he killed Mary, and that he only reached the leave ending. Okay. So now I'm interested in what the other endings are, which I am gonna do, and I... Ooh! This is definitely getting copyrighted. Fucking hell, what a game. Any lyrics or is it just the beat? I did this. One of eight. Doesn't say that I died twice. So, by what I gathered from that ending, which I'm guessing that's the ending everyone will get the first time they play, is that James went to Silent Hill because he received a letter from Mary, which I'm guessing was Maria, that sent the letter to him, saying to come to Silent Hill, blah, blah, blah. Or maybe it was, I don't know why, but he went to Silent Hill and everything manifested around him. Because I'm assuming he was guilty of... I'm guessing he killed Mary. I'm guessing he killed Mary at her request. And he felt guilty of it because he was supposed to love her, but he killed her and he hated her. Like, he killed her out of hate, not out of love. And he felt guilty because of that. That's what I'm assuming. I'm not going to end this video here yet. I'm actually going to reload a save, do everything again, and I'm going to see if I get a different ending. I'm going to look at it four times. Apparently, if you investigate this a few times... Do it one more for good measure, because knowing my luck, it won't work. Okay, we'll try that. Okay, this is different. I'm in a car. Is this James's car from the beginning?
I miss you so much. I tried. I really did, but I can't. Forgive myself for what I've done. I know this isn't what you would want. But I guess it doesn't matter anymore.
What's he looking at? Don't tell me her body's in the back. Did he just drive off a cliff into the water?
Oh. My restless dreams. I see that.
Oh, shit.
Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you to come and see me. But you never do. So, I wait. Wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know. I've done a terrible thing to you. I wish I could change that, but I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it is. The doctor came today. Told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this could be my last chance. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I missed you so much. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Every time you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Maybe I just disgust you. I'm so sorry. When I first learned I was gonna die, I couldn't accept it. I was so angry. I struck out at everyone I loved. Especially you. And that's why I understand if you hate me. But I want you to know, I will always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Well, this letter has gone on too long. So, I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. Which means that, as you're reading this, I'm already dead. But that's okay. I'm not afraid of it anymore. I just hope the pain will end soon. So that you remember me for who I was. And not what the disease made me. I want you to go on. I want you to live for yourself and for others, like you did for me. James, you made me happy.
That last part there, I think, was new. Okay. Yeah, then the war ending. Oh, the music's a lot more sadder now. Ooh. Oh, fucking video games, man. So, by the looks of it, I can't get... Okay, so I just did another quick reload, so I can't get the Maria ending. So I've missed certain things to get the Maria ending. But I am doing it currently. I am doing another playthrough where I'm getting all the collectibles, so I'm going to be able to get that ending then. But I'm actually going to end this episode here. I will do another Silent Hill 2 episode showing the Maria ending. The dog. I'm pretty sure it's the dog ending, the UFO ending, and the rebirth ending. I'll do a video on those. That might be about a 30-minute video or something. But until then, make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.